This view here is heading towards the village, basically going south, that we chose not to take with the motorhome, as you can see. Kim would have had an anxiety attack because that would have been right on her right side. Even though she's growing accustomed to some different viewpoints from the motorhome, when you're in a Class A on the passenger side, that sheer drop off, you're looking straight down. So it does get just a little bit strenuous. But anyway, this is the opposite of the road of the Crater Lake. Thought we'd stop and give you a shot of it. There's the Jeep as we're going uphill. Pretty good little steep climb. And as you can see, still snow in places down there. Just beautiful weather right now. Glad we came right now. Another viewpoint over here on the north side. As you can see, the poles right here marking where the paving is and the wall. Stuck in the ground, so this, when it snows, they know where the edge is at. That's a 20-foot pole, so you can imagine the amount of snow in here. Kim's over there taking a selfie. We were way over there, right straight across right there. That's where the village is. It's beautiful. Again, there's Kim and I enjoying the day with the Jeep. At Crater Lake, Oregon. Beautiful.
Right there. Where's your phone? It's quiet in here.
Did I send you this? Did you send you give me a text?
Views at Crater Lake, and there's our motorhome parked up here.
No, we missed it. The other side. Or is that it up there?
There's our motorhome.
Does it even have, so we're gonna look back up, I guess. Okay, yeah.
Rim Drive East.
Signal.
And we'll wait for this other coach to leave, and then we'll hook up and go, or we may come up with another plan.